Take out your pen and paper and take notes because I'm about to tell you five things not to say to someone who just had their heart broken. Number one, you're better off without them. They don't want to hear that because in that moment, all this heartbroken person is thinking is how they have lost the most wonderful thing that happened to them, and all they're wondering is, you know, what if they lost the best thing that would ever happen to them? Like ever. They're feeling hopeless. They're feeling like this is the end of their world. And if you tell them that they are better off without this person that they just broke up with, they are not going to believe you and they're going to want to punch you in the face. Number two. Oh my God, I am so angry with this person. You're not in the place to be angry with someone else's ex-boyfriend or girlfriend. They are in the place to be angry. And maybe they're not even feeling angry, especially if the breakup is recent. They're probably not feeling angry. They're just feeling really sad and confused and just hopeless. And you saying that you're pissed off will just shut them to you. They will not want to talk to you after that. So unless you want this person to wallow in their misery alone, try not to tell them that you are pissed off with their ex. Maybe save it for a later time. Number three, that guy was a jerk anyway. Again, not something they want to hear. Not right now, not until they have come to that conclusion themselves, which will take time. Understand that this person who has just broken up is feeling very vulnerable. I'm quick to just not want to talk to you because I'll feel like you judged my choices. So no, don't say this one. If you do care about this person, don't say that their ex was a jerk. They don't need to hear that. Even if that's true, they don't need to hear that. Number four, you'll meet someone new in no time. Sure, they will, they might not. Maybe they won't. Maybe they won't meet someone new ever. You know, because dating is tough and meeting someone who's good enough is, and who also thinks you are good enough is tough. So you don't want to give them false hope. Even if they do meet someone new, even if that is in their future, why they're not thinking about that, you know? So there's no point saying it because if they just had a breakup, they are really not thinking about meeting someone new and that idea does not give them hope. Five, everything will be fine. Yes, it will. Eventually, maybe it will take 5 years, maybe it will take 5 months, maybe 5 days for this person, you don't know. But trust me, they know everything will be fine, but they don't want to hear it. If knowing that was enough, they would not come to you and tell you about how upset they are or even mention the breakup or even have any sort of feelings about the breakup. In that moment, knowing or being told that everything will be fine in some hypothetical future is pointless. I hope this helped. I hope next time somebody tells you that they had a breakup, you don't make, you know, one of these mistakes and say any of these five silly things. Think about what you would want to hear and then work from there. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.